Things happening right here. Joe Dasilva is going to go live and do a pass. That's his car just over here. Then Wild Bill is going to take a pass. And the jet truck is going to take a pass. So I may put the, and this also is another jet vehicle, I believe. He's going first. Then it'll be Joe, or it will be Wild Bill. This guy's going now. This is going to be loud. I've got my headsets. Where's your muffs? Oh man. Sorry guys. Good afternoon, chat. Thanks everybody for dropping by. North Dragon. This looks fast. Also looks loud. We're just getting the truck ready for this. That's Joe talking now with Al Tucci, who is the Master of Ceremonies. Presented him with a trophy. We're going here shortly. Thanks for the follow there, North Dragon.
You'll be able to watch this live on my Twitch later if you're on Twitch at all.
Okay. I don't know how to do it.
Yeah. I'll tell you.
It's always a great event. Take a look at the trailers. That's the car show over there. That's the racers area. The cars going all the way down there. These are fans. Spectator parking. A few racers over there as well. This is ready to go. Let's see. Track ready.
This one, guys, we're gonna need it. We're gonna need it. This is gonna get loud very shortly. Tight. have a look at the front fenders. Track maintenance guy's getting the plod.
That's a great job. Putting down more glue up the back.
Hey, Freddie, is he doing the left lane?
Hey?
Is Joe doing this lane?
I don't know. Sometimes you think, I don't know what lane you want
to take. Okay. In their toys. He's got his racing pants on already and his boots. Tucci again, interviewing a racer and his wife. Track is about ready. A little more glue out there. Up towards the tree. What a fans here. Thank you. Take it a while, guys. But if you know racing, this is the way it happens. When you get to the big boys, this is it. Yep. What a gorgeous day. Look at the sky. A few clouds. Here we go. I think we're about ready. Wrapping it up. Yes, we are. Gotta get this first run in. Let's go racing. Hope I don't get, could I get copyright for that, do you think? I don't know, guys. I mean, isn't it public domain, this song? Anyway, that's a nice farmhouse over there. And I don't want to listen to this, but and then we got the Canadian National Anthem coming. So here we go. I can probably cut this out when it comes to YouTube, and I can appeal it on Twitch, but let's see. I'll deal with it later. Standing in the grandstand. just ready to go here, guys. Driver's in his car.
I'm going to get over here as far as I can.
I do have headphones on. I do not know. Flags blowing. This guy's got a parachute. Obviously, that's going to be something fast. Wheelie bars to boot. Hot rod nitro. That's going to be fast. I think so. I got my ear much on. This is going to be loud. Beginning of things to come, folks. Sit back and watch this. Police sirens are on. Fire truck signs. Thank you. Well, something happened to that stream for some reason. I lost my connection. I'm back up for part two. I will fix the labeling later. Let's see what we're going to do here. I think Joe Dasilva is going to be up next. The tow vehicle is getting in position. It's getting towed into the locks. Joe is just zipping up.
Six.
Well,
they look like they're going faster than that.
72 mph. Okay. Let's see if we can get up here a bit more.
90.
Going to be a... Freddie, what was the mile an hour? How many mile an hour?
I didn't see it. That's why I was asking. Anybody see the mile an hour?
I didn't catch it. I'm in behind everybody.
How much? No, it's heavy fast. Oh, my God. It was 690, so you got to be fast. Yeah, it was. I didn't see the mile an hour.
I thought they said.
He'll get his receipt. World's fastest freeliner.
Thank you.
I had to duck for that one.
Yeah, I was waiting for it.
Holy shit. I'm glad I got out of the way. That's all I can say. I gotta stop this right now. I gotta recover from that one. 1,974 miles an hour. 1,974 miles an hour. 7 seconds. 7.75. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I gotta get out of this stream now. There goes the rescue vehicle. Gonna pick him up. Incredible, man. That noise was like 50 feet away. Scared the living die. I could feel the pressure. Anyway, I'm going to end this stream. It's a good one to have. Check out the VODs. Don't forget to follow. And check out my YouTube channel as well. Thanks for this. And we'll have some more coming up. Thanks for watching.